Saya pura-pura tidur. Kok dia gak apa-apain saya? Dasar perjaka. Dasar cowok tidak sensitif. Malamku.
Hey, you awake?
Ada lihat Bang Pocong gak ya?
He went upstairs. Don't worry, lah. Here is safe. Anyway, you look good now. But I think something is missing.
Apa, Ko?
I think your dress is so old-fashioned. Hiya, you are a ghost. But why your dress look like a nun?
Masa sih?
I have my wife's wedding gown. She burned it when I die. I think it fit you. Want it, ma?
Tapi itu kan punya istri Koko.
Hiya, not wife, but as wife. When she die, she maybe have turned to nenek-nenek.
1 hour later.
Gimana kok? Cantik gak?
Wah. I am very surprised. Nobody look like my ex-wife.
Makasih ya kok. I love it.
Just take it if you want.
Aku mau ke atas ah.
Okay lah. Have a nice day berdua.
Pelakor kah? Itu siapa, Bang? Kenapa kaget?
Cuma hantu gentayangan.
Yakin? Cantik ya?
Maksudnya kamu atau dia?
Dia, Bang. Cantik ya? Hah, sudah kuduga.
Aku gak paham deh.
Ya sudah, aku mau pulang ke Jakarta.
Tapi kita kan baru nyampe. Perjalanan kita sebulan loh.
Bodoh amat. Aku pulang. Dan hanya aku yang punya Google Map.
Aduh, aku gak paham deh.
1 hour later.
Kita belum pamitan sama si Koko.
Bodoh amat.
Aduh, bingung aku.
Tunggu kelanjutan kisahku dengan pelakor ya. Jangan lupa subscribe.